mashed bananas, tapos cereals, and salt, guys. So, ayan. So, hello mga yabs. For today, kakatapos lang namin mag-gym. At saka, ngayon mga yabs, ay gagawa tayo ng banana pancake, guys, for diet. So, usually, ito yung dinidinner ko minsan for breakfast ko, guys. If, kasi dinner siya, guys, kasi ngayon na ako nag-time. At yun, pag breakfast, usually Saturday, Sunday ko siya nagagawa. So, walang rice tayo, guys. Paano balutuin yung banana pancake? Ingredients, guys, oatmeals, parang 1/4 na oatmeals, tapos 3 eggs, tapos 2 bananas, and a little pinch of salt, guys. So, yun. So, paano ba gagawa ng banana pancake for diet, guys? So, very healthy siya, guys. So, very healthy if kailangan mo ng calories. Kasi ako, guys, kailangan ko ng 240 calories per day, guys. So, yes, so let's do this, guys. So, paano gagawa? Ituturo ko sa inyo, guys. Ayan. So, meron tayong mash bananas, guys. So, 2 pieces of bananas. We have 3 eggs. Ayan. Whole eggs siya, guys. 3 whole eggs. Pwede din na, guys, if gusto nyo kunin yung egg yolk ng isa, pwede din, guys. Tapos haluin sila. So, pwede din siya. And then, meron tayong 1/4 na cereals dito or oatmeal. Oats. Ayan. And then, may pinch of salt tayo, guys. So, pwede nyo din nalagyan ng, what do you call this? Pwede nyo din lagyan ng cinnamon, guys, if gusto nyo, para mas mabango siya at mas malasa. So, ako kasi, guys, hindi ako masyado fan ng, or hindi ko favorite yung cinnamon. So, ito lang siya, guys. So, ano yung gagawin natin? Ayun. Eggs, mashed bananas, tapos cereals, and salt, guys. So, ayan. So, nalagay ko na yung isa, guys. Ito, pangalawa na. Tapos, hindi ko lalagyan ng...
Tapos, paghahaluin natin, guys. Minimix natin. Ayan ko. Medyo mailaw po tayo kasi wala pa tayong ring light na proper. Ayan. Haluin siya. So, make sure, guys, na iluluto nyo talaga lahat, guys, kasi umiitim yung banana if kinabukasan nyo pa siya lutuin, or ngayon, dalawa lang. Mostly, guys, nasa 3 to 4 pancakes ito. 3 to 4 pancakes. So, pwede na siya for dinner. So, pangatlong, ano ba ito, guys? Luto, itong pancake na to. And good for diet, guys, sa mga ayaw kumain ng rice. Tapos, ilalagay natin yung...
So, I'll be right back, guys. Babalik tayo. Ayan. Lagay ko lang ng margarine. Margarine. Kasi para hindi siya dumikit yung pancakes sa... what do you call this? Ito, sa lalagyan. Sa nililutuan. Tapos, ayan, guys. So, pasensya na. Hindi ko makita po kasi pangit ng... Pangit kitchen. Ano po yung ating... 4 pieces na pancakes, guys. So, 4 pieces to 5 pieces lang yung pwedeng magawa sa ingredients na yun kanina, guys. So, ayan. As you can see, apat siya. Okay, let's try to eat our pancakes, guys. If masarap siya o hindi. Ang sarap na, guys. So, yung ingredients nito, guys, murang-mura lang. So, I think hindi kayo makagastos ng 50 or 100, 50 to 100 lang, guys. Kasi may mura namang oats, may mura namang margarine or butter, may mura namang eggs at saka bananas, guys. So, yun naman yung primary na ingredients nitong banana pancake, guys. So, yun. So, if meron kayong i-request sa akin, just comment down below, guys. And don't forget to hit this channel a like and subscribe my channel, guys. So see you to my next video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and see you to my next vlog, guys.